righteousness, peace, war, and joy in the Holy Ghost. Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. That's the kingdom of God. Everybody sing righteousness, peace, joy in the Holy Ghost. Oh, righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. That's the kingdom of God. Don't you want to be a part of the kingdom? Don't you want to be a part? Everybody sing righteousness, peace, oh, and joy in the Holy Ghost. Righteousness, righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. That's the kingdom of God. Come on and sing righteousness, peace, oh, and joy in the Holy Ghost. In the Holy Ghost.
Righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost.
That's the kingdom of God. Don't you want to be a part of the kingdom? Don't you want to be a part of the kingdom? Oh, don't you want to be a part of the kingdom?
I'm under the blood of the Lamb. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. And let the living proclaim. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Let every instrument sound its praise as all his people. The sound of one accord. Let everything
that has
praise the Lord. My Lord has put a new song in my heart. It's a song of praise to my God. And every
to see the nations worship. Our cry, our prayer is to sing your praise to the ends of the earth, that with every tribe and every tongue rejoices. Oh, our heart, our desire is to see the nations worship you. Our desire
Say that not. glory and power,
glory and power
be unto
the ancient of
from every nation, all of creation, Lord divine.
All authority.
strong and take courage. Do not fear or be dismayed, for the Lord
Emmanuel, God is with us.
tremble. The sun had hid its face. And all the men that walked with him had turned and run away. They crucified our Savior and laid him in a tomb. The life that once brought love and hope slipped away that afternoon. Satan gleamed with pleasure that day at Calvary, for he thought he had won a mighty victory. And like him, all of the demons of hell began to cheer. Oh, but little did they know that their end was drawing near. 'Cause early Sunday morning, just like Jesus said, in a kingdom that has